How to fix Instagram page isn't available right now on an iPhone. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel, Create, Login and Delete. There are a few things that you have to make sure in order to fix this. So let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, go to settings and open the Wi-Fi option. Make sure you are connected to a strong network. You can also open the network that you are connected to and then click on forget this network and rejoin again. If you are using your cellular data, make sure your connection is at 3G or above for smooth network connection. Now go to the App Store and search for Instagram. Check if your app requires any update. Mine is showing open here, which means my app is up to date. If not, it would show update instead of open. If your Instagram is still not fixed, go to settings once again and this time go to general and then on iPhone storage. Search for Instagram there and offload the app and then go a step back and turn on background app refresh for Instagram. If it is still not fixed, go to general once again and then click on transfer or reset iPhone and then on reset. Now select reset all settings. Enter your password and do not worry, none of your internal data will be erased. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.